Hello dear student, welcome back to your class. We were studying about magnets. Now we will study attraction and repulsion between magnets. In our previous video we have studied that there are two poles of magnet. Kaun kaun se hote hain two poles? One is north pole and another one is south pole. Now when two like poles of magnets, they come in contact with each other, they repel each other, they push away. And when two unlike poles of magnets, they come near each other, they attract, pull each other. So any two south poles of two magnets, when they come in contact, they repel each other. If two north poles of the two magnets, they come in contact with each other, they also push away, means they repel. And when two like poles, like north and south pole, come in contact with each other of different magnets, they attract each other. Wo apne aap ko pull karenge towards each other. Now we will study an activity to study repulsion and attraction between the two magnets. For this we require two bar magnets, thread and a clamp stand. We take a bar magnet, we suspend it freely with a thread on a clamp stand, and we allow the magnet to be stable and point it in north-south direction. Now what happens? We take another magnet and bring its north pole towards the north pole of the suspended magnet. What happens? What will you see? That they will repel each other. And when we bring north pole close to the south pole of another magnet, suspended magnet, we will see they will attract each other. So this shows that like poles of magnets repel each other and unlike poles of magnet attract each other. When a bar magnet is broken into two pieces, each piece having a north pole and a south pole is obtained. When we take a bar magnet and if we break that magnet into two pieces, again two poles will exist. One will be north pole and another will be south pole. जब आप एक पूरी bar magnet लेते हैं उसको बीच में से cut करते हैं तो वापस से जो bar magnet है उसके जो poles हैं वो exist हो जाएंगे north and south poles में उस piece के. Then we could go on breaking the bar magnet into smaller pieces every time we get poles. Every time आपको poles मिल जाएंगे. तो this shows that two poles cannot exist independently. ऐसा नहीं है कि north को अलग कर दिया और south को अलग pole कर दिया. It will always exist in pairs. So if you break any bar magnet into 1000 pieces, what happen? They will have north pole and south pole. Each piece will have north pole and south pole. Magnetic compass is a device which is used to find direction. Magnetic compass kya hai? Ek aisa device hai jo direction ko find karne ke liye use hota hai. And it is used by sailors, sea voyagers, okay, trekkers. It uses magnetic properties to find the direction. It is based on the principle that when a magnet is suspended freely, it points toward north-south direction. And it is mainly used in aeroplanes, ships, etc. This compass has a needle which is made up of magnet, and that needle can rotate freely and it always points toward north-south direction. और ये जो outer case होता है magnetic compass का वो non-magnetic material का बना होता है, like aluminium, brass, plastic, etc. Okay?